Joe, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thing in the jigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're in the air to glide. I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg.
This is a Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk through any power-up that looks like this one, it will allow you to fly for a while.
Rhinox have shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again. Like yours, I could easily glide across here. Those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge,
if it isn't my favorite dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted. Counting gems. Oh, yes. Precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very... Activated the bellows. Maybe I can get the cloud generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. Usually wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn, but these mischievous spirits are stopping our bells from ringing.
Thank you.
Belfry. With our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. This last sun seed as a souvenir. Think it might be a dud, though.
last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode, if you like. Okay, I...
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe... Remember, press the...
Rhinox are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
To keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little...
Thank you.
Here, take this egg. They were giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
In time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves.
Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there.
There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
Ha ha ha.
It looks like it's just you and me. I'll keep a lookout while you sort out the Rhinox.
Your game camera is, if you like. Okay.
If you could bring back one person from each of our five walls, we can help you use the balloon.
I'll see you at the beach.